We have been working on this wasting issue in our organization.
I look at the stats, and there's to be a lot of ways in shaping well.
Well, that should be our the first focus area then.
What if we had the shipping department track their waste and then come up with a solution based on their ideas?
Any other ideas?
Like quality assurance, figure it out.
Good idea.
But the people closest to the job should have some input.
Any more ideas, people?
Get the shipping department. They track the waste and come up with an idea using their people.
Let's go with that.
But that's what I said earlier.
Excuse me? I need a job. Because my mother can get out of the hospital. I don't have enough money to pay. So I tried my best to find a job. I wasn't accepted for the jobs I applied for. Because you're my only relative here in the province.
Are you sure that you really want to work here?
Yeah, I can do it. For my parents' sake.
Okay, great. But there are rules that you have to remember. First of all,
when our orders arrive, you need to deliver the rice to them quickly. Second one, it is forbidden to be late. And lastly, be respectful. Take your hand, my dear, and
bless them both in my... You little girl, looks like you can do it, huh? Did you know this job is only for a man? Not for someone like you, little girl. 'Cause you are the reason I'm losing my sleep. Please come back now. If I were you, I would just resign.
Sabi ng iba kapag ikaw ay nakilala, babatiin ka kahit hindi mo kakilala. Lahat ng kakilala ay makakaalala. Pag di ka nakilala, lahat sila wala na. Wala kang pakinabang.
Wow! You're 3 hours early before your work starts. Good job!
Yeah, 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 yeah. But the la la la. Well, listen to me.
Hi, sir. I am here for my application.
May I be right from you?
Okay, sir. Please wait. Here.
Oh, Miss Nalus, tell me about yourself.
I am a HRM student. I am a goal-oriented. Career-oriented, and I am highly motivated.
And you are applying for what?
I am applying for a career position.
Are you aware of that position, ma'am?
Yes, sir, I am aware.
Sorry, ma'am, I think it's unusual and it's convenient if you will have women for this position. However, we will recommend the HR for more recommendation. I think we will just call you.
Oh, I see. Thank you, sir.
Some factors that causes gender barriers are stereotyping, misunderstanding, and patience. An example of stereotyping is relationships. We all know that women focus on feelings, senses, and meaning. They rely on their intuition to find the answers, while men focus on facts, reasons, and logic. They find answers by analyzing and figuring things out. In our video, you can see that some employers are stereotyping women in job applications. They think that women can't do that job because that job is only for men. What men can do is what women can do. You do not have to stereotype someone just based on what you see and what you believe. We are all equal in the eyes of God, so we should treat each other well. To overcome gender barriers within the workplace, you have to educate your team about gender bias. Bias is embedded in stereotypes and organizational practices that can be hard to detect. But when people are made aware of it, they see possibilities for change. Create safe identity workspaces. Companies should encourage women to build communities in which similarly positioned women can discuss their feedbacks, compare notes, and emotionally support one another's learning. Identifying common experiences increases women's willingness to talk openly, take risks, and be vulnerable without fearing that others will misunderstand or judge them.